Hello dear students, today we are solving some problems from your textbook, okay, NCERT. Practice and text both we will solve parallel, okay. Today is day of NCERT textbook. We have already solved all the problems of 2.1. Now it is 2.2. We have already solved first 2-8 problems, okay. Now this is 9th. We have to just simplify. We have to just simplify this. This is the condition, mod x less than a. In that case, see, from this we can assume s square minus x square. So x can be assumed as a sine theta. So sine theta will be x by a. Okay. So first of all, if I want to write it like theta equals to sine inverse x by a, I have to prove that theta is belongs to minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay, that I have to prove. Close interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, because it is range of sine inverse. Okay, so see, mod x less than a, the in other terms we can write like minus a less than x less than a. Okay, dividing by a, so minus 1 less than x by a less than 1. Minus 1 can be written as sine of minus pi by 2. X by a is our sine theta, and 1 can be written as sine pi by 2. Okay, sine is increasing function. Okay, so this inequality remains same. So here minus pi by 2 less than theta less than pi by 2. Very good. Thus theta is in range of sine inverse. So I can write here theta equals to sine inverse x by a. Okay, that is say equals equation 3 for us. Now, tan inverse of x upon root of a square minus x square will be equal to tan inverse of, putting the value of x, okay, that is a sine theta upon a square minus, if you put here a sine theta, the square of it will be a square sine square theta. So taking a square as common, it will be 1 minus sine square theta, but we know that 1 minus sine square theta equals to cos square theta, okay, and square root of this will be a cos theta. Okay, so a sine theta upon a cos theta. So a cancels. Okay, so tan inverse of sine by cos is 10. So tan inverse of tan theta. But we know that theta is between minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. And it is in open interval also. Okay, so it is in range of tan inverse also. Okay, so we can write here tan inverse of tan theta equals to theta. But we know that theta was equal to sine inverse x by a. So the simple form is sine inverse of x by a. Okay, now 10th, this is the data. Tan inverse of in bracket 3a square x minus x cube upon a cube minus 3a x square bracket complete, a is positive and this is the condition. Okay, now it is we can easily assume that, see, as this is tan inverse and these terms reminds us formula of tan 3 theta. Okay, tan 3 theta formula can be used here. So let us assume x as a tan theta. Okay, so tan theta equals to x by a. So I have to prove that theta is in range of tan inverse. Okay, so this is the condition given, minus a by root 3 less than x less than a by root 3, dividing by a. Okay, so minus 1 by root 3 less than x by a less than 1 by root 3, dividing by a, that is positive. Okay, we cannot divide by 0, so a is positive. So now minus 1 by root 3 is 10 minus pi by 6. This is 10 theta, this is 10 pi by 6. 10 is also increasing function. Okay, so minus pi by 6 less than theta less than pi by 6. Okay, thus theta is in range of tan inverse. So what is range of tan inverse? Open interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay, so it is in range of it, okay, in subset of it rather. So I can write here theta equals to tan inverse of x by a. Now let us start simplification. Tan inverse of 3a a square x minus x cube upon a cube minus 3x square, 3a x square. Now tan inverse of 3a square, putting value of x, a tan theta, minus a tan theta cube upon a cube minus 3a, putting value of x equals to a tan theta, so a tan theta whole square. So equals to tan inverse of 3a cube tan theta minus a cube tan square theta upon a cube minus 3a into a square tan square theta. See, a cube is everywhere common. So dividing each term by a cube, that is positive. Okay, so here it will be 10 inverse of 3 tan theta, here it will be 10 cube theta, here it will be 1, here it will be, as we are dividing by a cube, it will be 3 tan square theta. Okay, but this is formula for tan 3 theta. Okay, 3 tan theta minus 10 cube theta upon 1 minus 3 tan square theta is tan 3 theta. Okay, so I can write here tan 3 theta. Now I have to prove that 3 theta is also in the range of 10 inverse. That I have to prove. So from this equation, okay, this result, minus pi by 6 less than theta less than pi by 6, multiplying all by 3. So 3 into minus pi by 6 less than 3 theta less than 3 into pi by 6. Okay, so this will become minus pi by 2, this is 3 theta, this is pi by 2. Very good. Thus 3 theta is also in range of 10 inverse. So I can write, this will give us identity function. So it will be 3 theta, but theta equals to 10 inverse x by a. So the final simple form is 3 times 10 inverse of x by a. Okay. The key is your assumption. Okay. And that based on that is based on your preparation. Okay. You must be knowing all the formula of 11th standard. Okay. Now, this 11th. Here we have to find out just the value. Okay. So 10 inverse of 2 cos of 2 sin inverse of 1 by 2. We know that range of sin inverse is closed interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. And here the value is 1 by 2. Okay. So we know that sin pi by 6 equals to 1 by 2. So here sin inverse 1 by 2 will be equal to pi by 6, putting value here. So 10 inverse of 2 cos 2 into pi by 6. This will become pi by 3. But cos pi by 3 is 1 by 2. 2 2 cancels. 10 inverse of 1. We know that 10 inverse of 1 equals to pi by 4. Because the range of 10 inverse is open interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. Okay. And this 12th. Okay. Cot of 10 inverse A plus cot inverse A. Okay. Now we know that cot inverse X plus 10 inverse X equals to pi by 2. So here 10 inverse A plus cot inverse A also is equal to pi by 2, and cot pi by 2 equals to 0. Okay? Bye.